Good morning, fellow Panthers. I'm here to discuss a matter of great concern. Recently, our school hallways have fallen victim to an affliction that is jeopardizing our very way of life. Franklin High's chief news correspondent, Andrew Falanga, is currently at the scene of the disaster.
Mr. Peri, let me tell you, I am out here in this mess of a hallway. Posters, flyers are all plastered to the wall in the most disturbing of fashions. People with a sick stomach look away. Mr. Peri, let me tell you, I cannot handle it out here. We're going back to you now.
Andrew, thank you for that harrowing report. As you can see, we have a real disaster on our hands. But I've got a three-step plan to get this great school back on course. Hello, FHS! Today, the Panther and I will be showing you a very useful life skill, how to neatly tape a poster to the wall. Step one, get your tape. Thank you, Mr. Panther. We recommend a strong tape, like blue painter's tape. Step two, curl your tape to make a skinny oval. And step three, lastly, place your tape horizontally, not vertically, horizontally on the back of your poster. This will ensure that your poster will remain on the wall forever. Thank you, Mr. Panther. Hey, that's not how you ought to put up the poster the right way. That's a 10-day. Hey, now that's how you put up a poster the right way. Great job.
Thanks, Mr. Peri.
My fellow Panthers, I hope you understand the severity of this issue and why it's important for us to act now before it is too late. I feel confident that my three-step plan for cleaner hallways will succeed, because I know that if we work together, we can accomplish anything. Thank you, and have a freaky Friday, Franklin High. We don't get bored.